entertainers in the building. Okay, so this is at the top of the Mount Cutha back descent, just near Channel 10. So I've just climbed up and about to head down. So this video is mainly just a beginner's viewpoint on how to get down safely and in a pretty quick manner. It's coming down here, I'm in the drops, changing down into probably the hardest gear, one finger on each brakes, looking way ahead. That's important, you've got to look way ahead. So this first corner you can actually hit brakeless. I just dabbed the brakes because I think I felt there was a car coming up, but we'll see. But either way, get to the just left of the center line. Yes, there's a car, so I kind of got a bit spooked and cut in. And just hold your speed, keep looking, and wait on that outside foot. So through here, off the brakes, but this corner here is a little bit dicey, so I do grab a bit too much brake, and I've been unhappy with that, and I would have preferred a wider line and cut in a bit more. So through here, back on the pedals, trying to regain all that speed, and then just come down, cut into the apex of the corner, jump onto the outside of these corners and look through and try hit the apex. The corners where you go left, the road is cambered in such a way that you will have more traction than the corners going to the right. As you can see here, the corner is cambered from the middle to the outside, so you're actually going against the camber, so it's not the most ideal, so it does feel a bit horrible. So yeah, just keep looking ahead and keep on the lookout for cars and just keep your ears open. That's important. You'll hear the car way before you'll see it, so you just got to be prepared and try to judge what that car is going to do. But usually these guys coming up know there's going to be plenty of cyclists coming down, so they shouldn't be doing anything stupid. So through this corner, really look through. See, I've gone a little bit too inside and cut it a bit too much. Probably should come out a bit wider. So here, this is a little bit better. Coming in off the brakes, coming into the finish, and then you will just keep rolling, and that is the back descent. Just keep your eyes up, keep on the lookout, wait on the outside foot. Any corner going left has more traction than any corner going right, and just keep building it. Each corner, keep learning to release the brakes, and slowly you'll get quicker. The first corner you will be able to hit without the brakes, and then from there just keep building each corner and hope for the best. Hope you enjoy. Cheers.